the art of lovemaking tip that I want everyone to try. One of my past conscious lovers applied it with me, and it still brings me shivers years later. And he would say, worship your woman till she is so aroused, so open, and so ready for you that she actually begs you to enter her. But don't do it quite yet. Have her ask you 3 times, and only then enter just with a tip and withdraw again. And then enter a little deeper and withdraw again. Continue sliding your way in and out and making it as slow as you can. Have her drip with desire and open like a flower for you. Well, clearly this art has been a long time forgotten in our society, but now that you know, you can bring it back, apply, and have your partner open to you like a flower. Now for women, you are co-creating this experience with him. So be patient, be open to receive, and gift yourself the time to open as slowly as a flower does.